Hello everybody, my name is Jeremy, and today we're going to go ahead and take care of this post-mortem video. Let me actually get that there. So, the first thing we want to talk about here is summarize the development process. The process was basically plan it out, measure twice, cut once, I guess you could say. The biggest challenge was to actually measure it out. One would say, to actually get everything laid out in front of me, since I don't know very much Java, it kind of was a little hard for me to tell you what feature is what and how long each feature is going to take. Some of the features I actually thought were going to take a long time didn't actually take that long. The very simple ones that I thought were going to be one line of code actually ended up taking probably double the hours that it should have. I did, however, accomplish a lot of my milestones. Came in shy. I want to say out of all the milestone and features that I had, I probably have about 5 total that are not 100% at the moment. So I'm very proud of myself for what I've done this month. The application does look very good. Still got some UI tweaks to do to that, but it's not something we're worried about this month. But majority of the features work for it, and it's starting to show potential. Do you consider my app a success? It will be once it's done. I still got some more time to do on that. I still got some more tweaks. I want to make it a little bit more stable. I do notice that it is a fragile application, one would say. I work as a tester all day, so I could probably break this app real simply. The most valuable lesson learned, I would say, expect the worst and hope for the best. What got me a lot was all the simple features. The very simple features that I didn't think was going to take that much time actually got me working till about 4 or 5 in the morning. It's kind of why I look bug-eyed at the moment. But about 4 or 5 in the morning working on it just because I thought it was simple and I thought I could do it within an hour. Turns out that wasn't the plan. That wasn't exactly what happened. Well, it's been a fun month. For anybody else coming in, I guess just plan ahead and put several hours aside and try to finish the project way in advance. And I hope to see you guys all next month.